No, sir. How are you? I hope you are all fine. You study at your home. You know, after puja, will be begin your third time examination. So after puja, you must enjoy. You enjoy puja, and after puja, you must study again. Very carefully. Today it is on Subhalkas, and today our topic is write any names in two. Write the names of any two of each. Look at the blackboard and first name two social friends. Two social friends, you know, those who are social friends, who are very useful to our social. There are many teacher, doctor, farmer, washerman, carpenter, barber. Write any name, two name. Teacher and doctor. Teacher and doctor. Okay. Two social friends, teacher and doctor. Next, two poets. Two poets, those who are writing poets. Write any two name. Write any two name. Write poet. Rabindranath Tagore and Qazi Nazrul Islam, two poets. Okay. Next, two scientists. Two scientists, J.C. Bose. J.C. Bose and C.V. Raman. C.V. Raman. Next, two newspapers. Two newspapers. The Statesman and the Times of India. Okay, the Statesman and the Times of India. Next, two seasons. Very simple. Summer season. Summer and winter. You can write rainy season or monsoon season, earlier terms, spring, later term. Two colors of rainbow. Two colors of rainbow. Two colors of rainbow. Write blue and green. Write April and May. So you must practice these two names, two social friends, teacher and doctor, two poets, Rabindranath Tagore and Qazi Nazrul Islam, two scientists, J.C. Bose and C.V. Raman, two newspapers, the Statesman and the Times of India, two seasons, summer and winter, two colors of rainbow, blue and green, two months of summer season, April and May. You must practice these for your third term examination.